Step 4. Exploring 3D view options. In this step, we will get a quick overview about ArchiCAD's display possibilities. Two engines are available for the generation of the 3D view, and these have different capabilities. Activate the first preset view located in the 3D view options folder of the Navigator view map. The first 3D view presents a view generated by ArchiCAD's internal 3D engine. In this 3D view, several capabilities of the internal rendering engine have been disabled. Activate the next preset view in the view map. In this view, vectorial 3D hatching is enabled. This feature is specific to the internal engine. Activate the next preset view in the view map. In this next view, transparency is also enabled. Activate the next preset view in the view map. Finally, this is a view in which vectorial sun shadows are enabled along with previous features. This phase might take a bit longer to generate, because unlike the OpenGL engine, the internal 3D engine does not take advantage of the graphic card's capabilities. Activate the next preset view in the view map. Here is the 3D viewpoint, which has been generated by the OpenGL 3D engine with some of its features turned off. In this view, textures are enabled in OpenGL. Activate the last preset view in the view map. In this last view, both textures and transparency are enabled. The advantages of the internal 3D engine are the capabilities of generating vectorial 3D hatchings and vectorial sun shadows. However, this engine does not take advantage of the power of graphic cards. OpenGL offers surface highlights, emission and textures, and transparency. Further, it fully utilizes the hardware acceleration offered by the latest graphics processors. You can always choose the right engine with the right settings according to your needs.